It's a bit chilly now in the Animal Crossing New Horizons game. December ushers in holiday cheer, winter activities, and new discoveries. Here's what's happening this month. You might find a dung beetle hard at work rolling a snowball. Don't get in a pinch with this lobster. What else is out there? Celebrate the season with Toy Day. On December 24th, the Merry Jingle will stop by your island. Help him deliver presents, and you might just get one in return. While you're in the gift-giving spirit, why not exchange gifts with the residents? And if you need to be a bit more jolly this month, new toys and clothes can be purchased. By the way, have you noticed your island becoming more and more festive? Certain trees will be decked with ornaments. Shake them to get these colorful baubles, which can be used in crafting festive DIY items. Turn your island into a winter wonderland. Wonder island? Oh, and if you'd like a new look for your Nook phone, pick up the Animal Crossing Pocket Camp phone case from Nook Shopping and snap away. We hope you can get cozy at home and have lots of fun with friends near and far this holiday season. Animal Crossing New Horizons.